Welcome to MBBS Council. We provide free MBBS admission counselling guidance to students and parents. In this video, we are going to cover important details about Tagore Medical College with respect to MBBS on India counselling and TamilNadu State counselling. If you are new to this channel, I request you to subscribe this YouTube channel now so that you will not miss any important updates. If you want to know more college details in Tamil Nadu, please download MBBS Council and ID app. MBBS Council and ID app guides you during MBBS admission counselling. With the help of this app, you can see last year NEET score cutoff for your reservation category and college details for any medical colleges in India. You can download this app from Google Play Store. Tagore Medical College is one of the private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu state. It was established in the year 2010. The tuition fees for this medical college is ₹12,50,000 per year. The total MBBS seats available in this medical college is 150. Let us talk about the MBBS seat distribution. Admission to Tagore Medical College is based on the NEET score obtained in the NEET UG examination conducted by National Testing Agency. Students can get admission into this medical college either through state quota or through management quota and NRi quota. 65% of the seats in this college are available under state quota, which comes under subsidized tuition fees of ₹3,85,000 per year. Remaining seats are filled under management quota and NRi quota by the Tamil Nadu State Counselling Authority. Last cutoff for all reservation categories which got seat into Tagore Medical College is shown here. 397 was the last cutoff for management quota. You can check out this year last NEET score details by downloading MBBS Council and ID app. This app is updated with latest cutoff data every year after the MBBS admission counselling. 65% Tamil Nadu state quota seats comes to 98 MBBS seats and these are divided as follows. Backward class gets 26 seats, scheduled class gets 15 seats and so on. During 2018, the last NEET score for OC reservation category was 362, who got admission into Tagore Medical College. You can check out this year cutoff data in MBBS Council and ID app. NEET cutoff for SC was 235 and ST was 166. Based on the order of how the seats were filled, colleges are ranked at All India level as well as state level. Tagore Medical College Tamil Nadu state ranking is 36. This brings us to the end of this video. Every year students struggle during the counselling time because of the lack of guidance. MBBS Council and ID app helps you to choose the right medical college based on your score. Download MBBS Council and ID app so that you don't miss the important alerts during counselling. Thanks for watching this MBBS Council channel. Thank you.